Hey guys, so today I've got a review package from my friend Nicole, and I actually posted a picture on Instagram, and I'll leave my Instagram down below. And I actually posted a pic and said that if y'all would like to send a review package to me so I can put it up on YouTube and show all of you guys. So my friend Nicole decided to send me one, and I got the package right here, and I'm gonna start opening the package. Sorry if it's kind of messy here, because this is where I put all my random stuff and all my books. So this is how the package looks like. It says the paper stone and it's a shop. Yeah. And this is a really, really cute bag. I always wanted this bag. So it's kind of transparent, like translucent, so y'all can see those stuff. So I've already opened it and I'm just gonna pull it out one by one. So firstly, in the package, I took out two notes, and I'm gonna show y'all in better view.
And this one just says, I don't know why it's this one, but it's very fun, so yeah, it says Nicole. And it came in this really, really cute memo paper. And next, this one just says, hi, I hope you like the random stuff. Sorry if it's lame. It's not lame. Okay, y'all can see the stuff later, it's really awesome. So sorry for the random grammar here. Okay, see ya, Nicole. These are like really, really cute. So
what I want to say is this, for her case, her Instagram is not a blog shop, it's just a squishy blog, a foam blog. Like what y'all guys call it, like, yeah, squishy stuff foam. So yeah, do go follow her on Instagram. I'll leave all her links down below in the description box. So first of all, I pull out this little melon bun, and I didn't know that melon bun comes in a tag. Sorry, it's not focusing. So it comes in a little tag and this little lightening here. It's a really, really cute face. Oh my gosh. Like, it's doing like... I can't do the face, but anyways, yeah. So, thank you so much for this. And next, I pull out this little hamster squishy. I don't know what is it called, but I guess it's a hamster squishy. And I'm sorry if it's not focusing. My camera is really bad these days. So, oh my gosh, so this is a squishy, and it has a little tail here that's in a heart shape. Oh, this is really, really squishy. So thank you so much for that. And next, I spot this little BAF cup bun. What bun? Buff cup. And this BAF actually stands for Belle Amy Ferenz. I don't know, but if y'all can see there. Yeah, that's what it stands for, and this is the tag. And this is really, really huge. Like, so this is the chocolate one, if I'm not wrong, and it's so soft. Like, it's more slow rising in real life, you guys can see it. Yeah, it's really, really soft. And it's been open, so I'm just gonna squish it from inside so y'all get a better view of it. Yeah, it's actually very, very soft. So thank you so much for this. So anyways, if y'all see in the notes, there's a random grab bag. Yeah, random bag. And this is a random bag. It came in 3 croissants, and I'm gonna show you one by one. The first croissant that I pull out is this milk one. I don't know, is it the milk or the vanilla one? Some of you call it the milk, some of you call it the vanilla. So I really don't know. And this is the tag. All the 3 croissants have the same tag, so I'm not gonna show you guys all the tags. I'm gonna just show you one of them. And this is the, okay, I'll call it the vanilla one. This is the vanilla one. It's so squishy. Yeah, it's really, really soft. It's not really squishy, but it's very, very soft. So thank you so much for this. The next croissant that I pull out is the strawberry one. So this is what it looks like. And I'm gonna do a close-up on all of this after this video, so you guys can get a better view of it. And this is actually really, really soft. Because I saw in Hakko it's not this soft, but so thank you so much. And for the last item, I got this I mean, yeah, this is the, I think it's the normal one. And for the last item that I got from her is this, again, it's a croissant, but this is the normal one, like, yeah, it's the original flavor. And those, this is the vanilla and the strawberry. So I have the complete full set. Thank you so much. So this is what it looks like. And this is really, really soft, like seriously, this is the softest among all of them. So thank you so much for this. So that was all that I received from Nicole, and she's really, really a great person. So do go follow her on Instagram. I'm gonna leave all her links down below so you guys can check it out. And yeah, do follow her, of course. And all these are really amazing, so thank you so much. And again, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!